We're talking health now. The federal government says it has put all modalities in place to receive its first tranche of about 100,000 COVID-19 vaccines. Executive Director of the National Primary Health Care Development Agency, Dr. Faisal Shaib, taking Eastman on a tour of a facility put in place by government to store the vaccines, says the federal government is committed to ensuring citizens and residents are adequately vaccinated in a bid to tackle the ongoing coronavirus pandemic. Our correspondent Amadin Uyu tells us more.
With the approval of several COVID-19 vaccines by the World Health Organization, several countries around the world are currently in a cutthroat competition for who gets the most vaccines for its citizens and residents. Nigeria is also not left out. While the federal government prepares to receive its first tranche of procured vaccines, there have been concerns on the availability of adequately equipped facilities to store the vaccines.
As you are well aware, in the next few weeks, we'll be in receipt of the Pfizer's mRNA vaccines. I know there have been conversations about whether or not we have the right equipment to store them. So this ultra cold chain equipment and two others right there makes them three ultra cold chain equipment that we currently have. The 100,000 doses of the vaccines of the Pfizer vaccine we're expecting will occupy just 500 liters of space. Each of these ultra cold chain equipment has a capacity of 700 liters. So three of them have a total capacity of 2,100 liters.
The executive director of the National Primary Health Care Development Agency, Dr. Faisal Shaib, while taking newsmen on a tour of already put in place facility for the expected vaccines, says the federal government is expecting about 100,000 doses of the Pfizer RNA vaccines before the end of February. Dr. Shuaib says government will not take chances for granted, but will leverage on past experiences to ensure the public are adequately sensitized on the importance of the vaccines in tackling the pandemic.
Apart from the availability of the vaccine, there's also the issue around vaccine hesitancy. We have to try and overcome vaccine hesitancy by providing the right information to people. We don't want to make the same mistake that we made with the polio eradication program when we went out without engaging with local leaders. This is why we're engaging them very early in this activity.
He says the federal government is also exploring alternative means of procuring the coronavirus vaccines for Nigerians.
We're having multiple engagements with African Union, with the Russians around the Sputnik V vaccine, with the Chinese, with the Indians. So all those options are on the table. We want to get vaccines as fast as possible to Nigeria. But the underlying principle has to be that these vaccines have to have passed all of the criteria that are required. So even before they are utilized, we're going to be looking at their certification by stringent regulatory authorities.
With preparations already in place to ensure Nigeria commences its own COVID-19 vaccination campaign, many Nigerians will be hoping government matches its words of assurance with action. Amadin Uyi, Plus TV Africa.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.